What's up, it's your boy Frexo. Today I'm gonna show you guys this crazy glitch on the map D Machine. You wanna go to the area where Jug is and enter the tunnel. From in the tunnel, you wanna go to the crafting station. And you wanna go behind it. You wanna go towards the end of it, and there should be an invisible wall that you should be able to jump onto. If this is done correctly, it should let you jump on top of a ledge from the invisible wall. And you should be lifted up into a barrier.